Open a new graph window and create 4 sliders. As you create them, the sliders are stacked atop one another. Move 3 of the sliders so that they are next to each other. You can also shrink down the width of the sliders so that you can fit all 4 across the screen. Change the settings on the sliders as shown. Input the generic equation for a rational function as shown and graph it. Manipulate each of the sliders to see its effect on the graph.